Chat, I'm actually 100% serious about going pro. Like, I have meetings this week, dinners, talk about it with, like, different teams. I've had, like, teams hit me up. Like, I'm legitimately interested in going pro. Like, I'm serious. I'm just seeing offers now. Like, actually. Don't worry. Listen, I realized. I know I'm here to save Twitch and Riot. But the main, my next priority, I've saved Twitch. I've saved Riot. I've done a good amount for Teamfight Tactics. I gotta save the LCS. Swear to God, that's my plan. Do you think you can keep up with Caps and Bjergsen? Not at the moment, but I think if I put in the time, yeah. Dude, I'm telling you, I got so much unlocked potential. Because you gotta think about it. I've had no type of professional training, none of that. I've never been on a team, and I'm still better than all these Academy mid laners. I would still shit on them in game. And that's like with like me trolling. Me solo queue style, on stream, slamming desk, fucking talking about dicks 24/7, and I could still shit on these players. Think about that.
It's showtime!
Dude, why does the league section have no viewers? I was looking at it yesterday. While Tyler was streaming, league section only had like 40-something K. That's crazy. TFT really came, killed league. God damn, bro. That's crazy. Should I cover map? I forgot. I think I have to, or we just lose because ghosting. Isn't that how that league works? Dude, you have no idea how bad solo queue is right now. I was like ranking up a new account to like 3 diamond, and like, diamond players are flat from last season. Like, it's so bad. Every division, like, moved down. Challengers now, bronze is now in silver. Silver's now in gold. Gold's now in plat. Plat's now in diamond. And diamond's now in master challenger. That's literally how it is right now. It's so sad. Like, fuck you guys, Riot. Fix your goddamn game. The thing is, they can't fix it. They fucked it up so hard. Like, imagine dropping the ball so hard that your game's unfixable. That's literally what they did. They made it so bad. Like, they fucked up so bad that the game is not fixable until next season. How did Riot fucked up rank system this season? Like, 20 different things, bro. They tried introducing, like, the whole role swapping. They took away Diamond 5, all the 5s, so everyone got pushed up. They added Grandmaster and made Challenger more ranks. They fucked up the LP gains and losses to where you would gain more than you lose no matter what. Like, they just made it way too easy to climb. Like, Riot wants it to be easy to climb so people see progress and keep playing the game, I think. But it does nothing when the system's so fucked and everyone's like whatever rank they want to be. It's not competitive enough. I like League because it was a competitive game, but it's not competitive anymore. Sit here, Kindred, man. Nah, you're killing me, man, for no reason. Like, I don't know what we're doing here. Like, what? What is people doing? Like, I'm so confused. Why didn't Kindred wow, nothing. My bad. Please stop. Dumbass. Fat ass jungler can't kill me. You're mad.
SpaceGod 1605 going with $2. I completely get you with the break you took. The chat recently has been canceled.
We're not catching him. See, now you're trolling. Now we're just trolling. Now we have to turn into this for no reason. We didn't have to before. Fucking my life. Nice, still got the kills. Maybe that chase was just trash and we should've just went Baron off the start, like I called it, but no, it's all good, we got 3 kills. Ah, we got 3 kills, guys, that does so much for us. Are you fucking, in what world do you ult Kindred? Her name is Kindred and she ults like that. Like, how disgusting is this solo queue? I had a shot. It was 13 HP, close. In what world do you go in there? Your name is Yasuo. What do you mean? I'm a Yasuo player. I ran it down. I can't do an ult for nothing. I'm surprised. So he just traded GA. Okay, let me get this straight. He traded GAs. Oh, I wish I was able to hold off that. Oh my god, is Eva's back up already? I'm big mad. They might just be on the Baron though. I don't think it's worth the trade actually. Yeah, they just got Baron. I don't know if the trade's that worth. Maybe if we fight with it, it's worth? I don't know. Thank you. There we go. Let's go. Thank God we won. 12 OP! Man, what is this? Hope you're enjoying solo queue. Alright, fuck it. We're climbing on the other account. I'd rather just play on the other one and get it to Challenger. This account's like MMR's fucked just because I took so much time off. Yeah, my account's D4, but I was like Masters MMR, I think, right now. I just played some games on it. I've literally just been like slowly leveling it up while kind of trolling. Not trolling, but like a little bit. You know, I'm just playing random shit. That's all. I'm not like doing like a no Yasuo challenge. Like, I've done that plenty of times. I'm trying to just play random shit on this account. Like, the point of this account for me was just play a random champion every game. Like, Zoe, Azir, LeBlanc, Aurelia, Yasuo, Kha'Zix, AD Twisted Fate, Aurelia, Ahri, Syndra, Nico, Zoe. Like, I'm just playing random shit, basically. Get my mechanics good on every champion. Dude, what am I doing? I'm actually just blind today. Practicing for pro, yeah, pretty much. But like, it's so hard to practice in solo queue, you know what I mean? Like, I know I would love scrimming. I know I could scrim for 10 hours plus a day. But like, solo queue's ass. Like, I'm not getting much practice. This is a good roam. Pull up. She literally has vision. Dude, look how bad she is. I literally just walked over these wards. This is insanity for my teammate. Like, I'm not kidding when I say people have definitely messaged me showing interest. You know what I mean? Like, chat, think about it. I'm a challenger player who is smurfing on Twitch right now, doing well on Twitch. Like, no flex. But think about this. Say you're a team owner, or you're like a manager, or you're a coach or something. Someone, a challenger player who's been challenger for a few years, gets challenger by trolling all day. Can get challenger without his one trick. Can get challenger in Europe easily. Can smurf in fucking Korea really hard and hit challenger if he wasn't sick. Can, you know, all this type of shit. Says he wants to go pro and he has like a big Twitch stream. Why would you not message him? Like, think about that. Like, you got all these awkward ass players that are in academy. Like, I just want to play versus Bjergsen. Like, listen, I'm gonna come up there and I'm gonna have personality too. Just wait for it. Swear to God. But also, I'm a team leader. Swear to God. Listen, I'm gonna tell you right now, if I had like someone on my game, like who's an example? I don't know, if I was in an LCS game and someone was telling me to do something and I didn't think it was right, I would straight up tell it to their face. I ain't no bitch. I'm gonna be like, okay, sir, no, that's wrong. I do what I think is right. And I'll be that team cap. Like, trust me, I'm gonna be the voice of like, I'm smart, swear to God, just wait on it. I can't wait. I cannot wait to get signed to a team, play my academy games, go LCS, and then just like stream again. It's gonna like, can't wait to see all the pogs, because right now it's all caps. That's all it is. I'm gonna feel if the reality is different and you get shit on. If I get shit on, I'll be happy. Because that shows that NA is not as trash, because I'm really almost perfect player. I think Karma's gonna run up here and then kill herself to me. Oh, I'm sad. Oh, I'm so sad. Wait, I actually just canceled my... Yeah, so what you guys been up to though? Yeah, I haven't caught up. Catch me up, guys. 5 days. What have I missed out on? You guys been watching Twitch streams, playing TFT, League? What y'all been up to? Sad and lonely still. Okay. We didn't expect that to change. So why do you have to bring it back up? We'll be right back. chance on now. Okay, I just killed myself, apparently. I need help! Someone's frontline for me, please! What is this team, man?! Friendly tip. If a Rengar is ulting, and I'm low HP, try to stand behind me. If there is no other threat, so I can see him, and we can CC him before he kills me. For your future games. Friendly tip. Just being nice, guys. Dog shit ass company. This man trying to be Mo. Yeah, my bad. So I want to play Aatrox. The champion's apparently really good, right? I need to learn Aatrox for sure if I want to go pro. Let's start playing some Aatrox. Man, I'm so hyped to snipe you and you pick Aatrox, LMAO. What's wrong with that? Dude, you realize I can play any champion in League and shit on people. Just know that. Sometime next week, I want to do like a 40-hour stream. Where like I stream for like 15 hours. Then I go to sleep on stream. But while I'm sleeping, you guys can watch a marathon of all my YouTube videos from oldest to newest for like 8 hours while I sleep. And then I wake up and continue the stream for another 15 hours. Yeah, inspired by XQC, except my YouTube videos, not random videos. Listen, you guys can say yes, you can say no, you could say potato. I already know you guys are gonna watch me sleep because you guys are weird. Straight up. Is there a jungler?
Well then, guess I better sub if I wanna talk to one of the best LoL players that's ever lived, Kappa.
Really? She like 1 HP'd me? Oh, so we're just blind nowadays. Okay, never mind. I forgot. I forgot we full cleared. I'm actually fucking nuts. This is my second time playing this champion. I'm kind of clean. And when my ult's up, he dies. Right now. Wait, your ult fears people? Wait, does Aatrox do that or is that just minions? Only minions? What the fuck? I was about to say, like, there's no way I just didn't know that. I didn't even know he feared minions, though. What are you doing? Really, that caught me? I'm fucking pissed. This guy just inted and left. He's down 103 farm. He's 2-6. Unlucky. I can't win.